they all paint their ships the same color?
That they did that yesterday too.
A couple of them aren't painted.
How cute.
They've already capped two circles.
A and B, A and C, or B and C, yep. They're thinking this time they're going to leave their WASA upwind at B while their fleet comes down and fights us. While our WASA is going to take A, and then our WASA can move down and make sure that he holds on to C. Okay. So, again, we got to remember that we don't have... Let's see, all of our Requins need to make sure they fight together too down there. That's extremely important, guys.
Do you want me to head over to A now, or...?
Yeah, yes, Exodus, you need to be getting into A right now. I'm capping
it for you. As hard as I can.
Everybody else, line up Chester Cheetah. We'll go about 90 or 1 point left of 90.
Maybe Chester could just come down, falling behind Iron Birds there. In front of not the guys.
But hey, let's actually get a circle, a line this time.
Storms brewing, boys.
Going up for this pod.
Definitely. Just so you know, MW, this is definitely their main fleet. So they got all their top guys over here.
We're down two bucks and a WASA.
And a WASA, okay. If you can, get rid of one or two Requins and use a buck instead.
Yeah, we're talking about that right now.
Okay.
They'll have channel switched.
Go half sails, guys. Line up, go half sails for now. Just make sure you work on getting land. I'm going to make sure he gets in this circle and caps it first. There we go.
Alright, I'm in A.
Stay in this circle for... well...
Yep, I'm out.
Yeah, stay in here for now. I will need you to head down to C soon.
Copy. Some amazing snapshots.
All right, is that the wind changing already, guys? It is, yeah, I believe. So, I want you to turn right. Go right of 90. Start turning right, and we'll keep lining up until that wind stops. I don't know why I got the freaking hiccups right now. Maybe turn right and go in between 90 and 135. Would probably be your guys' best bet. I'll try and catch up as much as I can. But if they keep going the direction they're going, they're going to give up the wind.
Our Requins players need to fight together more.
Mm-hmm.
Too far spread out.
Are they even in this channel?
They are.
Yep, Beaker's in here. They're in here. You Requin players, you guys need to get a little bit more comms going between you, please. Working together. You need to be working together down there. Exodus, might as well start heading down there right now.
Copy.
I need us to get that circle off of them. When you go down there, you stay inside the circle at all times. Excess.
They turn to keep wind. They're going to have us cut off from A circle if we don't make an adjustment here.
We're going to go about 135 for just a second, and then we're going to tack through the wind and come back up right in front of them before they get to A.
Okay.
So we will need our Requins to wind down there so we can get one of them to go back up to B cap. My thing is, if we turn right now, we're gonna just go right at the land, and we'll be stuck right over there in the land.
Yeah, they're coming down on us hard right now.
I'm gonna go for A and leave B to score points for them. That's what they're planning on doing.
They're trying to hold wind.
Yeah,
at all
they're
costs.
Doing it.
No, oh, am I? Sorry, hold up.
Well, right now, they don't have to worry. They're scoring points that beat, aren't they?
They are.
And C.
Mm-hmm.
They neutralize each other.
They haven't moved any points.
They pulled their WASA and joined their main fleet. B is unguarded.
You've got extra firepower down there. Besides three Requins and the WASA, you can send a Requin up to.
Well, the Requins have just left the circle. They should stay in the circle.
Yeah, they're gaining points. Favorite pastime.
Focus fire, you guys.
Well, if you send a Requin up to B now, they'll tie up it. Maybe they'll send their WASA back, and then you've got the advantage. Dan says
it's going to take a hell of a long time for that wreck to get there.
Nightly, go battle sails before they rip your sails.
Yep,
there you
I
go.
Just did that, yep.
I hit that first one. We can shoot ball now.
Three of our bucks are gonna have to form up with us.
Yeah, we're not exactly grouped up here.
Rook, you may want to come into the wind a bit more to so that we're grouped up.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if you tack without everybody else tacking, you're gonna end up left alone. If the three of us tack first, and then everybody else tacks a little bit delayed, we should line up and go right at them right now. Yeah.
User left your channel.
Yeah, well, we have to do that.
No, we are. No, they'll just come back down top of us. Yeah, this is good. We're upwind. We're upwind of them now. If we keep going like this, we just keep shooting their sails as they get closer.
Yeah, the Wasa's gonna cap A though, budgie.
We'll finish that later. But if we go down there, they're just gonna come down on top of us a lot. And they'll have the wind.
I'll go with you, Rook. Yeah, I'm coming with you. Yeah, I'm coming.
So we got wind change in 7 minutes.
Can we send a recon up to B now?
Well, if they get B and they get A, they're gonna start scoring more points, right? So, that Wasa is about to get A. Do we want to let him get it? Okay.
See.
Technically speaking, Rook, if we were to wear or and go back to A, there's no point in staying here. We're sailing away from the circle.
In the meantime,
right.
We got right.
Yeah.
Nexus, you gotta get right next to him and just blast him. Chase him out of the circle.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
So they're in range of our ball, man. We can just shoot ball at them. They can't shoot us because they got to do power and turn.
Well, we're losing A, so let's hope that we get a wind change.
You guys need to save the champs.
Maybe the guy, three guys up the front could maybe hold their position. Let us all catch up. And maybe just turn and shoot them. Turn and shoot them.
At the front we can't, but you get stuck in irons.
Three guys. The three guys at the front. Well, they're sort of right in front of us, you know. They'll clear. Let us catch up a bit. Just for a minute.
There is a full fleet. I don't know yet. They're joining right now. They teleported in.
Channel switched.
All right, pushed them out of sea.
Yeah, but they just took A.
Jeez.
Well, we have to. Do we wear or do we attack?
Champs, you're leaving us. We're not going to be able to help you out there.
Alright, Leo, attack in a second. I'm just getting clear of you guys.
I don't believe Champs is in comms.
He's also in the Tampico port battle.
Yeah, he's in the Tampico battle.
So just type it in the chat window.
He's pretty much dead already.
Channel switched. No, back. No go.
He's dual boxing. The champs and Creel are the same guy. So that's
pretty shortly. It pounded my front mass pretty good.
Yeah, they're winning the points game right now.
Yeah, there's no reason for them to do anything else.
The boss is on his way to sea.
Yeah, we're aware.
We're gonna have to break up, back off. Let's go to sea.
So we'd want full sails, wouldn't we? Full sails to A. Get upwind as far as we can.
Gonna cut Knightley off. Lone Wolf,
yeah,
Greta.
I'll be right. I'm coming up.
I'm gonna cut him off. Full sail, guys. Full sails.
That's
all the full charge, it looks like.
How's Tampico looking?
Apparently Vix and a Connie and a Trink.
Channel switched. We're gonna need to overdo those circles over there, so you go over there. Victories.
Victories,
DLC. And
if you,
rings.
Christian, if you get tech. Channel switched.
So they're getting.
We're at a
their
good tech 270. You're gonna get picked off. Look where you're at, you guys. Chester, Greta, fall in line. Or you will get picked off.
Thank you. Just let in a fraction for
guys get in line. Just keep going right. You're gonna get fucked.
Worst case in the back, just head a little bit more downwind if you're getting caught.
Tell our twins to stop running into enemy broadsides. This is gonna not be fun very shortly.
Can we dispatch this up to go down there or not?
Hey, wake up.
We're about to lose a second red twin.
Yeah, gotta do it now or never.
Yeah, send a buck down. That's the hope. Otherwise,
send
you're losing the circles.
Nightly or Greta, one of those.
You got a wasser down there. Oh.
Nightly.
Yeah. Nightly, go left.
Sorry, I missed that.
Go left. Go to.
Yeah, but I think they got my name on a tag. Okay. Yeah, they'll probably send a few more, I think.
Yeah, the bot breaker is just running in there, dying very admirably, not.
I can sneak a couple of them.
Not feeling good about this one?
So Quinn's getting beat up, then why don't you just send one up the track there, up to B or whatever it is. Let's see.
Yep.
Yeah,
he's no good sunk, so.
Fast in this. I can give her a shot. It's gonna leave Exodus here with all of them.
Get out like
attacking.
A boss. Target. Get out like a boss. Let's shoot.
Yes, we are attacking.
They went slow enough. We almost had wind on him. We got one more counterclockwise turn.
Fucking wind is doing nothing to help us.
No, so far it hasn't.
Can we take a scale like a boss at the moment?
Lomor, can you speed up a bit? Because they're going to focus me so hard here.
Yeah, get around me. I'm on, because okay. If I go to full sail...
Yep, yep. Gotta have Zeister make an attack here. Yeah.
Yeah, Zeister's attacking now.
So it's gay like a boss, look at it.
Sit down.
They are in range to start damaging our mass, though.
So what's the game plan here? We attack and go back at them? They want to play the game because they're scoring points. There's no point to engage.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've just. They have taken C back.
Did I misunderstand? I thought you said you were attacking again. Okay. Which direction do you want us pointing? 315 or 90? Thank you.
Zeister starting a second time.
Keep backing up.
Yeah, Knightley's gonna end up with three wrecks and the wasser on him down here, I think.
Yep. No, no, I'm still alive. I'm just suffering. The wind.
I'm focusing Rook right now.
No, they're gonna be focusing on Zeister now. Yep. If I do anything, I'll have to wear.
Sort of double wings.
Christ, this is. This is just. Absolutely.
Well, pick one to focus. Attacking? Or wearing?
No, they're wearing and they're gonna come in to split us.
Yep.
That's what
yep.
they're
yep.
doing. So that means
yeah,
we're gonna have to wear.
He's dead.
I'm not dead yet, but I will be shortly.
We could turn on Eduardo.
Okay.
Turning left. We could. Four of us could focus Eduardo.
I don't think I'm going to be able to save you, mate.
It'll be I think you're gonna be in my way.
Oh no,
he's too late. He's gonna
if
block.
If you can,
me.
Get. Turn, keep turning left and get on my side. They're gonna kill you before that anyway, though.
My paper bag should wear as well in Flash.
Is our target over here? Rook? Iwo Jibo? Okay.
Position.
Okay, I am now dead.
We're up one now.
Yep.
I'll pull as many as away as I can.
Can you board one? Can you get a board in?
They're going too fast.
Okay.
Can make an effort, but.
So, Rook, you're going downwind into one full wind for our loss with Zeister?
Yeah, Zeister's lost.
Okay, make the turn. Hard turn. I think Fosh
yep.
is the next one they're gonna focus in.
Right next to paper.
They've got us split up again. Careful. We're gonna have to be careful. Rook, if we go that direction, we're gonna have to be careful.
Careful.
We need to leave someone in the A circle, guys.
Yeah.
Unless you can sink one right now, you need to worry about trying to save as many ships as you can.
Yeah, I tend to agree.
Thank you, brother.
As soon as I go down, they will be there.
I'm almost to B.
They're running penetration mods. This is nice.
Gonna lose A right now because they're coming back into A.
Nobody came with me, and I don't really understand why.
There's your 50% mark, and kiss A goodbye.
They're always trying to take my sails out, my chain, my masts out now.
Come on, push up on the grid, Chester.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
It's the only advantage we've got is upwind.
Yeah, they're turning around, so I'm gonna try and stay behind them.
Well, they're gonna make for A. That's where they're going.
Yeah, that's where we're at.
Yeah, there are twins that just ruined us over here.
Well, let's work on the back of the line here. We're right and work on the back and see what happens. Otherwise, we're just keeping up on. Let's try the sink the back ones then. Ekdubi, or whatever his name is there. He's a target.
Yep. I just didn't want to ready.
Thank you.
Master Blast is kind of soft. Captain Flush is in trouble.
Yep, I'm fucked. I hit the fucking second ship. But I'm reversing though, so. Yep, I know.
They're gonna pin us against the shore, guys. That's what they're trying. That's what they're setting up to do. You'll see.
Hey, Vec, do you wanna go past me? They're reversing into me though. They're graping me. Yeah, they're gonna board.
Goddamn wind. Yes, the goddamn wind to get some speed.
Should make a move to get a ship back in A if you wanna keep fighting this.
720?
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump on a Master Blaster and fucking push him out of the way and just kill him.
User joined your channel.
I'm gonna kill Master. Math Blaster. Oh, I'm just gonna kill him.
Nothing's even close to sunk. We can't focus anymore.
We can't.
Over and we'll be able to leave not too long from now.
Yep.
Yeah, look, our twins just ran off and died one by one.
Hey, two of them.
Yeah, I tried to go the other way, man.
Come on now.
Oh, shit, sorry, man.
It's alright, man. The wind hits fucking us too.
Yeah, stuff that. I thought I'd get past in front of you.
Oh, I might kill this guy. Michael's shot's pretty isolated.
Fucking hell. Fuck this wind. One of the other boats over at B. Let's see. Yeah, one of the boats is top across.
Yeah, it's just back in the water.
Yeah, Dave, I've been testing it a long time ago, mate.
Yeah. I've got a minute or so before I can repair.
We got four ships way downwind. If we want, we could try to steamroll these in.
Yeah, steamroll them, guys.
Downwind is three broadsides. Deep power, man. Maybe Juve at the back there is a good shot. A couple of good shooting here. Chester, just like for a second.
Yep.
Don't block me.
Holding. Hopefully you guys can get him down. forcing me and I can't do that. They don't want me going anywhere. I'm trying to reverse. If I can pull out.
It's not to do with it. We're just.
Yeah.
You wanna chase AD, do we? Let's chase AD. But we'll be down on the blue.
Oh shit, sorry Beans.
Sorry, I'm a thick boy.
It was only my 9-pound guns. Or 12s.
I can't get off this guy.
MW, I'm going back to C.
Floating
petrol. Channel switched. And teleport.
I'll follow you in, budgie.
I'm gonna follow you around, bro.
I thought Grid was running in. So he doesn't.
Tell you what, whoever's running that bloody enemy Wasser is a fully maxed out ship. He's healed himself about 6 times to full health.
Rook, FYI, there's 4 friendlies out there waiting on the dock for us, not of our nation.
Yeah, I just saw Russian 3rd rate and 4th rate heading north towards the port battles near the Kamiagua area.
Yep. He can't, he won't get off. Trying, but he got me wind shadowed. Can't get off of him. This needs to end now. That's it. This one's the expensive one. Seasoned. I have a Kasab.
Yep.
There are two Russian Christians just outside of Tampico right now.
The Sagan's gonna lose his sails, he's gonna need to run, and he won't be able to. Ammo beads. Can you drop sails without putting a big problem for yourself?
Hey?
Anal beads.
What do you want me to do, sorry?
Can you drop sails for a second without hurting yourself?
Like, go full sails?
And drop sails. Yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna shoot Mustang and this guy behind it, the tier left.
Nah, I touch it there, I'm only just 60% sails.
Touch it.
95%. Yeah, they're gonna get on the next sink, but if they pop out before we do, then somebody's gonna be able to tag
them. Well, Rock and Anal is gonna focus this Mustang. Mustang. One behind you, right behind you, sort of. One with half structure.
Steven's half structure and 81% sails, we should be able to finish him.
You're at 7.74 Chester.
Yeah, but if he jumps out. Sorry, I'm turning right.
Oh, sorry.
That's right, I'm turning right. If he pops out, they'll tag him outside.
Someone to come down on Mess Avon with me.
Yep.
I'm coming around, I got a full broadside for him.
Yep.
Yeah, leave.